absolutely no expectations. That is the best way to be in the jungle and get surprised.
I'll wish that I will not get any phone signals there for last 5 days.
Basically, we loved this kind of travel but never knew how to go about it. So, and with company like Mahindra, you are 100% sure, even if this is my first. So you know good, you are dealing with good people, and I have heard they are very professional. So absolutely very comfortable.
And maintain the pace and try and keep the gap as close as possible of 1 car each.
People from outside looking at you. Wow, this is looking so beautiful. Like, this corner is really beautiful, and what's happening? Is it a rally or I don't know what? And you feel proud when people look at you, and you feel proud that it's a wild escape. So thumbs up to Mahindra team.
Wild escape is more of jungle safaris, watching the wildlife, the flora, the fauna.
Charm of Kanha is Barasingha.
Barasingha fighting.
I saw them
fight.
For that.
Today I want to see that.
I have it on my
phone. I love Pench because of the magnificent landscapes there and the open fields and lakes and grass and deer. I really loved the hospitality, and you wouldn't feel as if you're on an expedition or an escape. And from day one, they made you so comfortable. And I feel that I've come to a big fat Indian wedding.
Posing, literally posing.
I saw that.
I clicked, you know, I was just, my hand was on the...
Wait, he will cross.
Where we had seen the footmarks, we waited there. He turned. We have just come past that. About 3 minutes, 3 to 4 minutes behind. I said, "Bus ho gaya, we'll go." He turned. He didn't go for 50 meters, and he's sitting right in front.
This was like excellent, right in front. It was like a face to face.
Mahindra organizes it really well. They co-op with people who are very nourish and nurture and take care of you throughout the trip.
Its wingspan was phenomenal, and I think that is one of my best shots till date, my best wildlife shot.
You know, we are helping the tribals in these regions, you know, to become self-sufficient, to, you know, have a little more finance in their hand.
The cars were in very good condition. If there were problems, they were from lead to sweep, and everybody was coordinating so nicely.
Why people coming for this wild escape? Yes, it's an educational experience. They become aware of our environment, saving the environment, saving the forest. They should come just not husband and wife or just singles. They should be bringing their children too. Let their children grow up knowing about the forest.
Superb water.
It's been phenomenal, and you guys have just made it so great. And the viewing was fantastic. We saw tigers every day. Everywhere we stayed was so good. The food, yum.
They have covered from Finn to Vienna.
I tell everyone I know, all my friends, my children's friends, that this is something you should do.
So yeah, I'm ready for your next adventure, Mahindra.